One of the biggest concerns for a caregiver supporting an individual at night is their risk of getting up in the middle of the night and the risk of falls. So enabling technology can really help out with this by alerting caregivers when somebody is trying to get up out of bed when they have a risk of falls to make sure that they have somebody there to support them. And our systems can do this in a number of different ways. One is that, like we showed before, they could be wearing a pager pendant where they press it and it can alert a staff. They can also have a button on the side of their nightstand that they can press and alert staff as well.
Betty needs assistance in the bedroom.
This pager button can also turn on lights so that if they try to get up, their pathway is illuminated to the bathroom. And then once they get to the bathroom, they have sensors in there that can say that how long that they've been in there so that any caregiver knows that if they've been in there for too long, they can immediately come and provide assistance as needed. Another way is that you can simply have a bed sensor underneath the bed mattress. And if they try to get up on their own, then it can activate the lights. It can also make an announcement and notify caregivers that they're trying to get up and that assistance is needed right away.